We woke up to that video. That is like the first thing we woke up to, actually. We were going to listen to music and then we're like, oh, what's this? Mistakes were made. And now he is somewhere in here. This is also recently formed in our fucking heads, so that's wonderful.
Oh.
Not even protected by the fucking vault either.
Why?
I think he gave up on like vaulting this place up because he was just in so much mental anguish.
Bah.
That I just realized that's a fucking skull.
Starts again.
If you want, we can head somewhere else. I'm just spinning it here. Wait, no. Fucking hell! This is the intro to my goddamn video. It's just... They have soundboards and a voice changer now. We... Ow.
Yes.
I fucking...
You have a way to show. Also, that your reaction made me laugh.
What?
Your reaction made me laugh.
To which thing? I made someone laugh today. Can't make Blood Moon laugh for the hell of me. Again, I don't know where the fuck he is. I was trying to explore this world, leave me to him. But I don't really normally record me looking for people when it comes to our headspace. It makes no sense in why I would record me looking for someone in our head. Spin. Can you not?
It's not what you think I was doing.
Look! Oh! I'm like, why is it twirling? Like, why is there just a spiral?
What the fuck? I decided to fly and come down.
Oh, this is hilarious! I love this!
I'm out.
Oh, because of proximity, we can just hear it, like, slowly fade when you run away. Oh, there it goes!
I'm gonna continue eating my Takis, folks. Goddamn.
Oh, fucking hell.
We have
both online and silence too. Greetings.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
This is funny to me.
This isn't funny at all. the disease in you.
And that's the reason why I'm gonna stay up here now. So now you have both things, I'm gonna stay up.
Don't worry. Some of me shall not put anything in the coffee.
Oh, today's the best day.
I'm leaving.
I decided it was a good idea to basically give the $100 bill into this thing so we can do whatever the hell we want it with it. Without having to pay a subscription, which, you know, would cost just as much in a couple of years. So we can make magic sounds.
Oh, wonderful.
And I'll probably move in fire to make an answer to cut persons to electricity and heal and protection. And we can play this.
That... Oof. I jumped a tad bit. Oh, my eyes are fucking burning.
Someone decides to play a music box. That's going to make the sound that plays. Might have to, adjust some of these sounds. Be a moment to test these.
My eye fucking burns. Yep, that sounds about right.
Lovely. When someone's brain is loading, they ended up having that.
That's even better! Well, no wonder why. Why the hell?
The fan sound.
No, that's
the sound from the game. Shut it.
No!
I'm trying to record my own words. It's my words. Now I'm gonna go and spin out of this thing.
My arm is being a fucking shit. My body. I hate. I can't tell if it's a dust or from eyelashes. That makes me semi-uncomfy. At the same time,
my
I don't care.
My brain now feel weird with that thing.
My eye fucking burns. I am partially blind right now. Trying to figure out what's causing my left eye to burn! Mm-hmm. mass destruction. My favorite thing.
That's the fire spell.
Death.
Gee, what the hell?
Why is everything glitching out?
Them on the ground.
I can't tell.
Darn it.
That sounded familiar. Oh my god. That sound made me think of something. That, yeah. Don't know why.
I would like to inform you that your magical ringing device is vibrating in your pocket! The static is quite annoying!
I need to all the time!
Pick up your phone!
Never! You can't make us!
Every time on YouTube, I'm just dying.
I was wondering what that...
There it is. That.
With my brain 24/7.
Are you thinking to be open or not?
You cannot talk when that thing's going. My fucking burns. But I'm not allowed to mess with it anymore, or I'm going to make it worse. This is why we have to mess with our fucking eyes occasionally, because before the fucking eyelashes try to rebel against us. Dear God.
Careful,
No, you can't. No. I won't.
Patrick. That is one thing that exists. That.
I love it. My ribs fucking hurt.
Anytime you're on the phone.
Oh my god.
Out arms. This is what's going to happen.
That's gonna be amazing. Yeah.
She decided. This is gonna be some money.
This is gonna be amazing.
I'm in danger!
Yes! Yes, you are!
My goodness, that meme is funny.
I'm in danger!
That poor kid.
Yes. But yet, I can slightly mimic it.
But do I care about the kid? No. Oh my god!
Yes.
Oh my god!
Yes.
Oh no, this hits me hard! This hits me hard! Oh!
Yay.
Oh, I love this!
This
is fucking Dreams Manhunt. Oh, I love this. Oh, my stomach's rebelling. Do I care? No. I had spicy food earlier. We haven't had some in a bit.
I'm vibing.
It's clearly. My eye's burning.
Sound.
A perfect timing! I said, like, my eye burns, and then all of a sudden you just say, and then the sounder goes off and says, oof. I'm like, oh boy.
The second the sound left.
It's the purge. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, that's what sirens remind me of.
Wee. Funny.
What has my life come to?
Your life come to this person who exists with sounds now.
I'm gonna be right back.
Okay.
I'm going to die now.
I'm gonna numb your body.
That's probably gonna happen again. Hi. What do you mean, chair? Door! God! brain. Also, if you're attempting to talk, I cannot hear you. You're moving perfectly fine, though, so I don't know.
Hi.
What the fuck? Oh, hi!
Hi.
Oh, there you are.
I exist up here now.
I see that.
Can you hear me now?
Yes, I can.
Alright. It was being weird for a moment.
Technology sucks occasionally.
It disconnected and reconnected. On its own. So.
I mean, yeah, no, sometimes my, on VR chat, my fucking mic attempts to connect to my goddamn controller instead.
I feel like I should be playing with this.
Our stomach is rebelling against us.
I'm in danger! Locked onto tab. Locked onto tab again.
I'm in danger! Oh. Damn. Right, wrist brace. Fucking. I knew something was off. Fucking. Can you not be wrapped around my fucking thing? Alright, I also grabbed my fucking charger. Ooh, I love having fucked up wrists. Ah! What'd I do? No. Please, no. I'm already suffering.
What the hell is wrong with the mouse?
The hell is wrong with my wrist? There we go. So, I might be a bit sluggish compared to normal by the in reflexes, so I apologize for that. They are dead. I cannot bend my wrist normally now. It is meant to prevent you from flexing and extending your wrist. Also, did you hear the recording? Did you listen to the recordings that I sent that were sent earlier by us? I'm turning you back up, but I'm also turning the fucking world volume down.
Suction, or is it not? It says no.
What are you trying to do?
Thank you. Well, we might need to restart VR chat and VR.
Ah. I've... Also, as a heads up, I'm going to have slower reflexes when moving, because I cannot bend the wrist anymore. We have a brace on. Because if we keep bending it, it's going to fucking get worse. We don't know what we did! We were sitting on the floor, and when we got up, we had put weight on our hand to lift off the ground, and it said, "Fuck you," and it fucking hurt. Hasn't done that for about a year, and I was like, "Oh, yay, be," and like I mentioned this to Arson mentioned this to their healthcare teacher a few months ago. Yeah, we still have that goddamn curse of having a fucked up wrist. It's the left one. It's only the left one.
Interesting.
Which is also the one that fucking breaks out whenever we're exposed to the sun for too long. So, if you hear me aggressively yelling itchy and Velcro, that is me taking off the brace to itch my wrist. Because it gets worse when it's cut. The area gets worse when it's, yeah. I want the intrusive thoughts to randomly backflip. I can't do it for the life of me, but why the fuck do I want to do it? Yeah, wait, you know what? I can backflip. Oh. Whoa!
Started last night.
Wonderful.
Tar home to me at Five Nights at Freddy's themed. I'm serious. I see nothing but Freddy posters.
Wonderful. Oh, buddy, you're going to regret searching that up. Oh, buddy, you're going. Yes, traumatize the weasel more. I cope. So, there's lore behind someone that I watch, how they're possessed by Glitchup the Weasel, and they do cosplay of the weasel. And they also do recordings as the weasel. Their latest video, which was 2 hours ago, that is 11 minutes long, is Glitchup Googles his three children. You'll regret that. You'll regret that. He will.
Oh my.
He will.
Bruh.
Yeah. No! 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 What? No. We're gonna fucking swim now, goodbye. You done? The fact that you guys fucking took that, though.
I am so bored now.
Spin. Oh, I hate how this thing arm is broken. Just okay. Just not wanting to do it now, but it's fucking rings.
Maybe? I don't know. Where the fuck are you going? I haven't eaten nothing but salsa and chips all day.
Oh, that brings up the question. Friend.
I am having issues. Give me a second.
Clearly.
I'm trying to get comfy.
No.
I want to get comfy first before
you're not allowed to.
Alright. Hey, Cole.
All right.
Me.
What have you? What all have you eaten today?
Ramen.
Hey, at least it's something.
And takis.
Again, at least it's something.
Yay. Most of just chips all the time, but ramen.
Hey. I at least ate lunch today, so...
My lunch with chips.
Mine is ramen. Wait, you ate ramen for breakfast?
No!
When the hell did
ramen
you-
Ramen was like literally when I ate ramen when I got home! From damn school! I ate a freaking breakfast corn dog for breakfast. That's the English.
You're better than me. That's all I care for.
What?
I don't eat breakfast, and occasionally I don't eat lunch.
I'm a snacker. Wee. Only when I never have this game, I'm a snacker person. I tend to snack too much.
Boo! A shark.
Awesome. Yes, you are now a shark.
Now a shark.
Are we gonna do that thing of questioning someone?
I don't know.
As you, yep.
If they're going to get... What are you doing?
Stare at you.
If they're going to get questions, it can't be by us, I still need to find Blood Moon in this world. Because...
I can't really do anything, because I'm not gonna be there.
He made this earlier today, and I'm concerned for him.
Ah.
He did not cover it with a vault either, so...
The one place that Baby Angel was able to break.
Yeah. Alright, I can see you again. And I'm staring at your rays.
I don't have water! I just want to stare instead of not that damn close up to zooming into your face. Unk.
Oh my god, I remembered my name. Earlier, I was trying to say something to them, but I forgot my own name.
Damn.
I forgot the name Vindra.
Oh.
How? Do not ask, for I do not know.
I don't know either, but more likely your brain wants to say no and forget.
I mean, I get him called Rathman now, but Vindra is still technically my name. I fucking knew it started with a V. But I'm like, okay, maybe I'm just getting like, confused with Fuchito.
Fuchito.
I'm like, maybe it can't be. It can't be. It was a V, and I couldn't think of any other letter it started with, so I gave up mentally on. Why are you messing with my ear?
I'm bored. We.
You are aware this is a blood lake, or blood river. And blood.
And you're
head.
Making it Baby Angel hyper for it.
It's not even real, technically. This is all in someone's head.
Yeah, but she's hyper. She's hyper.
We can swim in blood.
Or blood. We.
Have you ever thought that you'd be swimming in blood?
Nope. We.
Just think of all the diseases in here.
I'm walking on the land of water.
I've never thought Blood Moon would have this in their head ever. But at least me and Harvest have a place to swim around in.
A play.
If you look, I have fins.
Yeah.
I just never used them until now.
I guess we're. Should probably find them before things happen.
Who? Oh, Blood Moon.
It took a second for your brain to figure that out again.
Shut it. We're burned out. And they're still hungry, but we can't eat anything. What did it say when all I was right. saying "we're"? All I thought of was like a deep, dark thought in my head was like, "queer." What the fuck? It's like I'm trying to be serious. Don't yell "queer" in my fucking ear.
I got goggles.
Yes. Well, we should pause it if we.
Celebration.
Well, technically, they're also still in their little area.
Huh?
Hi, buddy.
Oh, goddamn.
A lot. You're not in a normal universe.
Holy.
You're in my head.
Why am I here?
Oh!
Why am I here?
Reasons.
Lovely. Why?
What kind so,
of reason?
Something wrong with our little wood. Well, that being said by Wrath, what exactly did you put in them? Because it's fucking bad. We don't like it. It causes issues. It failed at what it was attempting to do after we fucking sprayed it, dunked it into fucking holy water. What did you use an ordinary?
What are you even talking about? Whatever thing you're talking about, I don't even know what you're reasonable about.
How do I explain this? Something has been trying to, one, fucking merge, horrible way of getting rid of someone, to be brutally honest. You're not, with merging with someone, you're not getting rid of them. Entirely,
Well, they would have full control of them, but physically, mostly, get rid of them.
Yes, but technically...
If you have a full control on them.
Technically, with outside help, can still fucking rescue someone. Now, I'm asking... What? It has no name. It's clearly looking for something in our head, or either of our heads. What the fuck is it? We are not in the best mood, so don't play your little mind games like you usually do, or I will rip you apart. Mentally, you will die here. Your body will just be unconscious for the rest of its time.
Lovely, just to get away from your guys' ass? That would be great.
Hmm.
So that thing you said.
Yes.
I have no clue, actually. You might have to take it up to the boss of the one who didn't do anything. Oh, wait. You don't know where they are. So,
Well, we do have a friend that could ask you.
Hmm.
And all we gotta do is make you sick again.
No. You're not gonna be able to make me sick at all.
I'm a blood god, I can do whatever the hell I want.
No.
You can't leave our head. You're still in the facility, technically.
Why are they trying to get away from you? You can't get near me. As long as you don't get near me, I don't have to get sick.
Oh, I'm not gonna make you sick right now, but I'm just saying. We have our ways of getting information. You know, you're also swimming in blood, so you might be getting you might just get sick that way. You're probably just gonna get sick with how much blood you're swimming in.
I am staying away from you. Even if you say you're away to make me sick, I am not going to near you.
I mean, we could always just someone else. When it comes the time. To properly ask you shit.
I'm not going to let you make me sick.
I mean, with how much you were just recently swimming in that blood, you might get sick anyway. We're not in the mood to play.
I can get away from you.
Even if you wanted to, you're in our
head. I'm stuck!
Even if you wanted to get away-
I got stuck by water!
What? It's not water.
Shut it!
Even if you wanted...
Oh.
...to leave... You can't. It's our head. We'll find you either way. Well, at this point, I'm just having a little fun. I needed this. Definitely not as letting that one join this world when they are online.
Can I not even climb?
Looking ill. I'm in the eye socket now. No, please. Where'd they go? They're trying to run. This is a fun little game. What can I call him? Don't think rabbit fits him. Rat, maybe. Mouse. I hate when it decides to do this. Where the fuck are they? Oh! Hello! Just right here, then.
Sickening.
Well then.
Ain't going to be near you to tell anything!
I mean, it doesn't have to be near me. Keep running, little rat. I like this game.
doing this?
Hi.
Where'd you go? Oh. You're just gonna spin around me. So, do you remember the questions that Blood Moon was asking? Well, there's something wrong with, Baby Angel, and they were trying to figure out what was wrong. And since you technically weren't giving them the answers that they were hoping for, were kind of dodging the questions, he just started chasing you around until you started getting sick because he's swimming in blood, and, then he let me go into his head?
Hey.
So I was asking if you knew anything about that.
That's my sister.
What now?
My sister.
Oh, good.
She died a long time ago.
How?
A virus.
Wonderful.
And then, put the sister with the egg, embedded in there, and then I did it, and now they have control of the body.
Wonderful.
Also, you never know who you're talking to. Always know.
Where's the charger?
Still casually being cute. Where's the charger? Noted.
Sometimes that person tends to mimic people. So you never know who you're talking to. You never know you're talking to the sister or you're actually talking to them.
So every time we interact with them, we gotta spray them with the fucking holy water to see if it's them. Are you...
Okay.
I was asking if you were saying that. But I guess that's a yes. You might not like this, but I'm gonna stay with you for a period of time. I don't know how to elaborate this. I don't know. Something just doesn't feel right, and I want to stay with you, alright?
Me.
But that does mean something. If I'm wanting to do what I'm wanting to do.
Blink, 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 blink.
I will have to put something in your body that would alert me when something goes wrong with you or bad is about to happen.
Okay.
I already made it. It's just... I fear if I don't put it in you sometime soon, I will lose you forever.
Speed kitty. Right here. I'm trying to hug you, but failing.
Thank you. Here, hold on. What the fuck?
Beep.
Can you turn around? I'm just gonna put okay. something. You're so tiny, I could just grab you. So goddamn tiny. Boop. Okay. All right. What should be done?
Wake up, wake up.
What are you wiggling?
Wake up.
What are you... Oh my god, I forgot they had physics.
Wake up, wake up.
I don't think mine... I don't even know if I have any. Oh, I do! And they have physics! Alright. I'm probably gonna go, though. You can come with if you want. I don't want to stay in Bloodboon's head any longer, though. I will see you at the foundation.
Okay.
Fucking hell.
Wee. There they go.
Wee.
Indeed. I had my fun.
Yep.
Would you boop?
And your non-existing nose.
Wonderful. Close.
Wee.
Well.
Uh-huh.
I'm getting the
info. There we go.
I'm getting the info right now. I kind of chased them around. Purposely got them sick by making them swim in the blood. When I willingly, because it is my mind, I can technically put any disease I want in this. It's done. It's normal blood now, but still.
Okay.
Why is it that I'm faster when I'm crawling? Apparently, we are a lot faster when crawling.
Fish time! I'm a fish.
You are indeed a fish.
I'm a fish.
Do you mean you want to numb?
I don't know.
Numb on what? I think I'm faster because I do extra limbs. technically, because I have two extra arms, I'm faster than you.
I don't get that.
I mean, yes, but still.
But I have a fish fin.
Yeah.
I can still be fast.
Yes.
I thought dad.
Yes. That freaked me out for a split second.
Why?
I walked past them, and because they were at the edge of my screen, for a split second, it looks like they fucking got up and moved.
Ah.
So I got really concerned.
Hmm.
Like, am I hallucinating, or is this are they actually back? But we would have heard them. They're actually back.
I got a nap now. Bye-bye.
Alright.
Hello. Any information before that little beam decided to take control for a second when looking for you?
Info on which thing? Oh, right. Wait, before I tell you how are you with holy water?
I'm fine with it. It just Psycho decided to say no about it a lot.
That's just Psycho.
Even if we're not... Yeah, it's just a Psycho.
Okay, then you're fine then. Maybe. Yeah. Sorry! Apparently, a certain someone knows how to mimic.
Oh, lovely.
I know who it is, though.
Who?
You know, someone's boss. They had a sibling. Had.
Why? Mm-hmm.
Apparently she died and got- and when, the storm egg got put into you, she was also added.
That son of a bitch.
And I got this from a reliable source, too.
Lovely. So pretty much she's a fear of water more than horror water.
The only reason why she's been gone so far is because we submerged her in a pool of holy water a while back. No, like she full on
like
dipped in it multiple times.
Goddamn.
We just kept chasing her, knowing it would happen over and over again. It was fun.
Lovely. But do you know that it's our body. You know exactly you can't hurt us.
Yes, do I know? Yeah. We weren't trying to hurt you. Just get rid of someone who was being a minor annoyance.
Lovely.
Though it was fun. As you can tell, I've mostly calmed down from this morning.
I see.
Much more aggressive and my voice can be seen as a bit different. that is hyper.
Oh, lovely.
More dulled down, but we don't care. Also, you want to know who fucking named me and Wrath in a fucking merge?
Hmm?
Our child named us Blood Wrath.
Oh. Blood Wrath.
It makes sense. We don't... It's not bad. It could be better, but... We like it. Simple, but it's catchy. Like, I don't exactly know why I made this world, but there are like 3 to 4 skulls in here. There's that one.
Gotta figure how many skulls there is.
That one. That one and the one behind the hills. Also, a lot of swords.
I see how many shoulders there is.
I kind of find it kind of funny how now whenever Maury's pissed off, they sound like Trozelic. Because they did indeed sound like Trozelic when they're angry about the Ash Baby incident.
Oh, yeah. Yes, like.
So many fucking pictures. There was over 12 messages of nothing but Ash Baby.
Boy.
I don't think you want to know what the fucking Ash Baby is.
Ever.
Our kid knows what it is, and it's concerning.
Adam.
I'm gonna do something just in case.
Huh?
Go to the edge of the fucking island.
Okay.
Like I said, I need to I'll just sit here.
Turn around.
Okay.
Boop. Well then!
Goddamn.
Sorry. That was kind of funny.
You gotta scare me like that.
Yes, I do!
Why do you have to do that?
Just to make sure. Also, just to get a reaction.
Oh my god, make sure of what?
Things.
No. My goodness.
It was kind of funny that I just scared you. That.
Yes. It made me jump off my seat of me sitting and just falling in the damn freaking blood water. know that, like, the other two was like, what just happened? It's, they are looking at me saying, what just happened? My god.
Oh, fun. That was funny. That was very fucking funny.
If I don't even trust you when you go behind me, you're gonna end up.
I gotta make sure!
Every time you're gonna say go to the edge and just. Whenever turn around, you, whenever I know someone exactly switches. You're going to do that.
Whenever someone switches, I'm just gonna splash you.
Alright.
It's going to hurt a certain someone. Or freak them out, whichever. Do I care? No.
Oh, yeah, psycho.
No.
Psycho's gonna be the only one.
Yes and no.
Alright.
If she doesn't like it.
Oh, yeah. That one. The one that is literally the fear of water. I'm just going to look at there and... as I'm being tired, like always. I did not sleep well at all last night, yet I get, like, good food. Blake Lamborghini. I no.
Why did you hear this?
What?
It did not want to go into the crate. Small party wasn't approved by our cat. Angry kitty want them gone now. Eat spider. Eat the spider.
Try and eat the spider.
Yes.
Lovely. I want to check out some other world, but it's gonna be a second. I want to see if I could check out these worlds, but I look like I don't wanna.
Well, I think we're done for now.
Binded to tab. Again, I need to turn that off.
Also, me and Wrath do not exactly like this form anymore.
Oh.
Hold on. We need to where? Yeah? You gonna keep doing that? Please. I want to show them. I just smacked myself in the face.
I can't see it.
Oh, well, you've all seen it in the recording. But, my arms are fucked. They occasionally just... Yeah.
Go.
So...
You seem like you're gliding. We have a range game we'd like to show you guys. It's cat-rated. I think... we haven't been able to show you it because... we haven't really been... around when we come back.
Yeah.
Also... I think this was recording the entire time. Yep. So whatever the hell you did, you'll probably be able to hear it in the background.
I don't... video. I mean, you could... I was down here when it happened. So...
I could barely hear you when you were going down there.
I know, it probably didn't pick up on it, but like... you might have seen it.
Look.
Alright.
It is indeed a range game.
Wonderful.
Solar, get your pass over here. You're the one that got it. You fucking figure it out.
Left my phone on the bed. It's where my child has problems.
Something ironic.
What?
The first thing they decided to in. The voice thing on the soundboard was the Taco Bell sound.
What?
No idea. And then they decided to do this.
The child.
I can finally keep someone without having issues.
What's kind of funny. I'm pretty sure there's just like. So, not too long ago. When I was mowing the lawn. But on the day I was mowing the lawn.
God damn it.
Before I mowed the lawn, I was constantly thrown around like a frisbee on a fucking Roomba.
Oh.
Roomba, bitch. Food. Hell yeah.
No.
first thing I do when I get in here is accidentally step on my goddamn headphones. We need to go somewhere else. What the fuck? What do you mean there and there? What? Explain yourself! VR chat! VR chat, what the fuck? What the fuck? Where did everyone go?
On the head.
I could tell because I got underneath it and all of a sudden I just heard music. Well, okay, so we need to get out of my head. Because there's someone wanting to join. And I don't...
Alright.
I don't think they'll exactly like this world.
Oh.
Hey! Yeah?
Exactly.
Ow. What are you looking for?
Computer music.
Oh my god! Why do you have elevator music?
We have more than just that one. I'm pretty sure we have six of them.
Again? Why?
Why not?
Wonderful. The struggle is real.
No, I said stop.
I'm trying to find a world that we can go in. And I want to go in. Fuck it. We're not leaving my head. We're just going somewhere else. Oh my god, I can put it on here. Let me in. Let me in. Ah! I panicked! Stop sliding. Run. I just noticed.
Ooh.
I do.
Not
Actually, thought this one doesn't, but the point one does. All right. You confused me so much that I thought the fucking music was you. Not you, was the fucking game. Oh, wonderful.
I'm pretty sure there'd be a dead mouse. So many times I turn into dust.
Be brutally honest, I cannot understand you when you have music over you. Okay, I can pick up some things, but fuck.
Is that better?
A tad bit, yes. Jeez. It actually accidentally getting something louder.
No, that was on purpose. I haven't adjusted all my volumes yet.
Oh.
A correction from my statement earlier, we have 10 separate elevator channels. Not including the
ten!
One.
Oh god.
Technically 11.
Does not make it better.
It's not our fault. It gave tenant overlords. And we can't delete the playlist, so we have access to it anyways. I wonder what would happen if we took the soundboard thing and be on. Also, I probably should switch to someone else. We are just testing.
All right.
Soundboard things, and I'm not the best one to test things. I don't have reactions very.
All right.
Much. Yeah. Let's see. Yep. Why do we have a pirate armor?
Hmm.
What is cool? Oh, it was just everything. Okay. Getting kicked off of it because you're the most active in causing problems.
You know what? Why are we in your freaking mind? Also, why are you laughing?
Because I can. Is there something wrong with that?
Wait a minute. What happened to our voice?
Oh, now you're recognizing that. You're having fun over there.
No, I have a bad feeling about this.
What? What's wrong?
I don't know. And, I honestly don't know. Phone.
Is there something wrong with being in our head?
I don't know. It just feels off.
I wonder why. There are lots of changes going on. Really? My fucking mic picked that up? Oh my god.
Well...
Hello, owl.
I need to find more owl noises. Give me a moment.
Wonderful. Love to know the fact that you are now practically an owl. Hello. Got to chase someone around earlier, so we're happy.
Hello. Yeah, our voice is weird, don't mind it.
Oh, this is probably gonna be the new norm. I find it kind of funny, actually.
Fine. Well, it loaded already! The hell?
Again, my body not.
Oh my god.
What?
I see metal pipe.
I know a blood.
First thing I see.
I know have a blood river in our head now, so that's wonderful. Love when random places open up because I'm having mental turmoil. Yeah, that's why you couldn't join, by the way. We were in there. There's some things that you... Well, not, I don't know about you, but like... Shut up! But like, someone else might not like, and they're already having issues. I didn't want to make it worse. So, yeah. Can I have my fucking fries now? Thank you. I want my fries. There goes the owl.
Yay!
Just think that our own fucking child named us. Got fucking ran into him fucking wrist brace. Fuck!
Lovely. Can I stop glitching out for 5 seconds, please?
No.
Thank you.
Glitchy one, you are.
Very! I think it's because of how many people are at the wheel.
That's not exactly good.
Oh my god. That's worse than me getting beat up! What? You know it's true!
Sadly. I lost a friend! I lost a goddamn fry! Is it already raining? Already?
I feel like I should be making random noises.
I feel more aggressive than usual. Well, that might just be Rev.
Oh.
Can you stop?
Can I not? Please.
For like 5 minutes!
No! Apparently not! Exactly!
Shut it!
No! I do multiple times at once!
In my head, don't try me. I already threatened you can nip on forcing them to stay in my head earlier. I think I broke him. Oops! Nearly choked on a fry! Not even a full fry, just a piece of it! Swear to God. Yeah? If they bring up the fucking windows. I fucking knew it! I was. I know! Why? Why am I. I was about to say, I swear to God, if they're going to reboot themselves back up and they make the windows fucking sound, I'm going to.
Also, because of the PID thing, if it was, it's not. Pretty damn sure you're all not demons. That makes any sense. I'm starting to get a southern accent again, don't mind me.
What accent are you even achieving right there, my friend?
You know what? I don't know, and I don't care.
That sounds like a country accent.
I grew up where all the hillbillies were.
I don't know why, but southern accents piss me off. Probably because I live in the south and I don't have one. And I don't like it, it's just fucking annoying.
Yeah. Guess what? I'm being impressed right now, so.
I say, I don't practice that shit, so. Don't look at me! That was a wither thing, by the way, which we did censor later. Right after they sent that message, I did censor it. To be brutally honest, I did think about censoring it in the first place, I just didn't want to because I was tired. And also because this fucking morning was a fucking nightmare. And I want to
we
kill someone over
edit
it.
Edit things right now. You can't edit anything right now.
Wonderful.
Also, I will continue to play random noises. Where is that song I like?
I will throw you into the fucking abyss of my mind. Over here.
What happens when someone gives me a damn soundboard? No one should have told me about this.
I don't want to be near them anymore. Where's the No, you're not. You're not stuck in my mind.
I'm in danger.
Oh my god. Oh, so why have they not requested an invite?
Oh.
Leo.
Because they're still dead?
No, because not even. Yeah, they recently sent me a thing saying, so you left me here in your mind. If no one is here to get me out, I am stuck in your head. You are not. I'm still fucking here.
We didn't leave the mind.
We didn't leave the mind. We're still in our head.
You gotta send them an invite.
Well, I fucking did. I spammed them.
There you
them.
Go. Shit, it's gonna rain. What do you mean by downpour? Shit.
To be brutally honest, I would normally help, but I don't.
What the hell?
I. I'm not skilled for this shit.
Oh yeah, did they mention that we actually encountered paranormal shit last night?
Yes!
Hello.
Hello.
We have that shit on camera! It affected the art chat!
By the way, we did not leave you. Well, we did, technically, but. We didn't leave you alone here in our mind. Technically, we're still in our mind. So, we just
exactly. We just moved to a different spot.
You just left me there.
I left you because that one wanted to join! Shut up!
Exactly!
It's not my fault!
All of them did not come except one.
They needed to join, and that world is not suited for them.
Lovely.
Clearly.
All your invite did not come to me except one.
That's why I spammed you! Cause I'm tired of invoking VR chat being like, no, I ain't sending shit. I am fucking done.
Yep.
VR chat, I swear.
I am now exhausted.
As I saw you send that message, I started spamming you.
Lovely. Oh, I forgot.
I did this.
What did you do?
Well, maybe it's just because you're ugly.
Oh my god! Yes!
Oh my god.
Yes!
Oh my.
I would like to inform you that your magical ringing device is vibrating in your pocket! The static is quite annoying!
Exactly!
No, I won't pick up my phone! Screw you! I won't pick it up out of spite!
I'm out. I am way too tired. Child already awoken. I'm
yes,
out.
You are! Oh behave yourself
God.
In my head!
Okay, VR chat is broken.
Yay. I'm in danger, got set to tab!
Wait, small one, come here. Small one, come here now. I'm sorry, I have to do this. Okay, you're good. Go. You're good. Yeah, no, the world I was in, had a lot of, like, giant skulls in them, and the river was red. Blood red. Blood river. That's why we're like, nope, 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 we're going somewhere else. It's like, I saw your thing, I'm like, okay, we're going to look for a world now, so. That's why it took so long for me to accept your invite.
Exactly.
Yay.
Or...
God, nom nom your ears.
I would not. Ow. No, not when they're like that. Small one, come here.
I wanna nom nom.
No, you can nom on me. Not them. You cannot what nom the on now? The one infected by rainbows. You cannot. Illegal.
All I'm hearing is sounds behind me.
Exactly. Oh yeah, did I have this sharp thing? God damn it!
Yeah, they're broken.
Shut down. It with the bells!
I can't, I've been trying! It sucked up down again!
Fucking
hell!
I need to keep calm. Wait, we're in here.
God damn it!
I think I'm about to kill someone.
to kill someone too! Can't even look to the left! No more adding keybinds! Stop it! Stop it, motherfucker! What do you mean by Gmod ragdoll? What the hell did I pick this for?
I mean, even then... even then, if there was any demonic shit happening with us, with you again, two of us
can tell it to fuck off. I am now a dream.
They're both. They're con. Fudge.
I need my fudge.
Again.
God damn it.
Who were the last two people who dealt with a fucking demon? Well, they dealt with it their way, but I mean, like, they didn't want to do shit around both of us.
They're
terrified of me.
Also, apparently, I am a ghost repellent. They don't like to do shit in front of me unless they get incredibly aggressive.
Ghosties. I want to see them. Or experience them.
Apparently, I give them energy somehow.
Oh, I wonder why. I wonder fucking why. I fucking wonder why. I wonder the fact that you're practically a living battery.
One living battery. Two!
Whee!
I give other people energy, and they flip out!
Trying to see our chat. Thank you! You took too long!
What the hell? Like... what have you done? What have you done?
Please, no! I don't want to get- I don't- no, 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 everyone's leaving my head fucking now. I'm not getting infected by this shit again.
Exactly. You guys might want to distance yourself from that one for a bit. Yeah.
Now I feel even more aggressive.
What did you do? What did you do? Did you eat one of my reins?
I just have the form. And sometimes the form give me an affection.
Oh my.
My hands are shaky.
The flip fry tried to fly. Me? Why is it that you're drawn to that one?
Anki.
Please do not touch.
I can't reach it.
Good. I don't want to touch you.
It's short. Hands are nine. Wee!
That let's see. Let's play the game of let's see how long it takes for them to fucking load. Wonders.
That's been.
We are now playing the game of let's see how long it takes. Not. Wow, okay. Didi!
You know what?
I found the hoodie.
Hello.
You know what? I'm just gonna...
What the fuck? What the fuck? Wait. I don't wanna get touched. I don't wanna! I experienced that shit one too many times!
Exactly!
I don't wanna! You can't fake me!
Why was that the thing that played when I pressed death? What? Okay, never mind.
My god.
Yes. Exactly.
Are
you
kidding
me right now? Oh my god, they touched you.
Fuck!
Oh my god, they touched you.
Fuck! Fuck. Shit. Fucking shit. Hold up. Wait! I was not prepared! I'm totally prepared. Fucking hell. Fucking hell! Fucking lag, I swear. Wait, did that just put it back in? Fuck. I don't like hearing you in the walls!
Hello.
Why are you ticking?
Don't ask.
I'm asking!
I'm not answering! You're gonna have to tick yourself!
Please don't tell me you messed with one of the fucking artifacts.
Maybe.
Oh, fucking hell. Which one? Which one did you fucking touch?
I.
You're in the thing again.
Which one did you fucking touch?
I tell you.
Because they're not mine, they're Enduro's, and he will fucking kill you!
You know what? I don't care!
Wonderful.
Yeah.
If you guys die, I don't fucking care.
Hi! I fell.
Fucking hell, which
one? Yum.
Not in the fucking mood. Which one? It is this one, isn't it? I fucking lighting. Please. Lighting is not on my side. Fucking hell, there is no lighting in this fucking building. I'm in lighting. Explain yourself. I fucking hate this place. Why am I hot? I'm overheating! I can't fucking tell. I am angry, okay. I swear. Hold on. Do not have to understand why it has to be so fucking hot. I'm overheating.
Yes. You're very lucky I can get you.
Oh my god.
Skin.
Get over here. I am so close to your leggies.
I didn't really know.
You're lagging so much that I literally touched you.
So done with someone getting fucking infected with this shit. I swear, this is happening at least once a week now. Fucking done. First it was Crimson and now it's them again. I'm fucking done. It's rather annoying.
I'm gonna trap you again. This is what I'm gonna do again. Can you hold them?
You know what? It's not my fucking problem now, is it?
We're playing tag, and it's unfair that their freaking lagginess is being a jerk. That even though I kept touching
them. Yeah, guess
them.
What? You do the same thing! You do the exact same thing!
Well, at least my Wi-Fi ain't suck like yours!
Guess what? It is! It still sucks!
You asshole.
Sorry, this.
Why? You think me being mixed with Onam is gonna make a good person? Are you seriously saying that right now?
Yeah.
I'm debating about committing mass war crimes.
Nope. Touch!
You did not.
Yeah.
sorry. I can't make the ticking stop.
It's getting on both of our nerves.
It's getting on my nerves, too.
We're debating about committing several war crimes at this point.
You know you have a nuke computer in your office.
Yes, I'm aware.
Office that is. Okay.
This isn't mine, this is even though I would love to use it. Zender.
I can hack it. I have noises for it too.
Please don't. Hi, cat. Come here. I want to properly pet you, but I cannot bend my hand to pet you. Come here. Baby. Showing up.
I'm bored.
I'm trying to remain sanity right now. But very little we have
clearly
left.
Not gonna happen.
Clearly.
Ooh.
Do not touch that.
That's
his thingy. Not like you can actually touch it. Though. Even if you wanted to.
Are you sure about that?
Really honest, I don't even know what it
is. Are you sure about that? I kind of like the mirror being invisible.
I'm fine. How many worlds are going to die tonight? That is my question.
Why does this align with the beat of the song? Oh my god, it does! Oh. Let's see what tab became. Okay, good. I think I figured out why I'm glitching. me some sleepy.
To be brutally honest, I don't even know how to help anymore without getting my own problems involved, so I can't help. I'm going into my head real quick, don't mind me.
Well, the thing that you guys have to realize right now is you're a part of the one of the things that she's thinking about that's world-ending, basically. If the thing that you think is going to make you go to hell is trying to make you calm down, what do you think your reaction is going to be? Just saying! Water.
Fucking hell.
They didn't bring anyone else.
I did. Where are they?
They went towards the room over here.
But the fact that I keep this on me at this point.
I saw them go into there. I don't know if they're in here or not. Nope. Okay, they're in the maze then.
Fucking bad mood. Fucking get over here with your fucking.
Nope. This time I ain't gonna let her go. You miss.
I want to rip your fucking.
Hi.
Fucking mood. Just. I don't fucking care is the fact that at this point, well, I already.
Unfortunate thing is they can hear me coming.
You know what? Hold up.
Tick-tock, tick-tock.
No, you keep going after them.
Okay.
Please don't fucking tell me. Fuck. Zendy is about to fucking break. Where the fucking god? Yep. You know what? Yes, I'm sure about it, because guess what? I'm past my goddamn limit with everyone. So yeah.
I might have done that earlier, maybe.
I'm gonna keep spamming them until they get in here. Either until they go on red, or they join. Tired, so yes, I'm moving into the other hand. How about no, bitch? I ain't joining you!
They're gonna make you join you at some point.
No, they tried sending me an invite. I'm not joining. Well, I'm gonna keep doing this. Anyways, even if the fucking knife's boss does anything, someone's already on their fucking case, so. Joining you. You can't make me. I will keep doing this to the end of time. fun.
They're spamming me now. Whatever they're doing, they're making it work.
You can't fucking stop me. I don't fucking care. It's fucking you. That's not gonna fucking work. You're trying so hard! This is kind of funny! My arm is very tired, but do I fucking care? Nope. I will keep fucking doing this. This is the longest I've sensed this many. I think this is my new personal record of invites sent at this point. I can't help anymore. So I don't even fucking care. I'm just doing this to fucking piss them off now. At this point, I'm pretty sure I'm just on loop. I can't do anything about this. You know, this is oddly calming me down. I don't know why. Is is just me spamming a fucking bitch. Either we get our friends back, or say fuck it. I don't care. Because at this point, you're already too fucking burned out for this shit. It's already going to be killing 10 universes. Because if I bottle it up, it's not a good thing. Bottling shit up isn't good. You can't stop me. Even if you wanna. Sure, if I remember correctly, even Kane hasn't fucking spammed someone this much, and that person would have been me! So. What we have to do comes to Taramissi fucking killing someone. But I'm not wanting to. We'll come to that. In order for them to realize we're not someone to fucking mess with. At this point. Taramissi is a friend of ours. It understands. Fucking why? this shit.